back to Pearl 2. Alright, I don't know how much more there is.
Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Matchy Spike Plate.
Okay. There's something I could do before it dispatches my plate. Oh, if I do the blue down where the thing is gonna pop up.
Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Matchy Spike Plates! Stay still, please! Alright, stop moving! Mark, almost got you there, almost got you there! Where do you go? Where do you go? Come back, come back!
Killed you. Hello? Oh, yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
Okay. Oh yeah, I'm still here. What about you? What are you doing that I can't? I currently have a problem doing. Okay, there's glass up there. I need to pop up there. Okay, and from up there, can I pop up here? They can't see me, or if they could, they can't hit me. Okay, so what does this do? It's bouncing fluid. Thank you. let's try this again, shall we? Let's add a little more bounce, I guess, to the area. Right. Turns. That was an eliminate myself. White. Elias, if you want to arm speed.
I wanted to talk to you for a moment, if I may.
I'll be honest, the death traps have been a bit of a failure so far for both of us. I think you'll agree. And you are getting very close to my lair. Lair. It's weird that first time I've said that out loud. It sounds a bit ridiculous, really. But I can assure you, it is one. It is a proper lair. Deadly lair. And I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now. Before you get to the lair, you just jump into that masher just there. Less a death trap, more a death option for you. Sounds crazy, but no, but hear me out. Once you get to my lair, death will not be optional, alright? It will be mandatory. No tricks, no surprises, just you dying as a result of me killing you in a very, very gruesome way. So, but better offer here is just kill yourself. You know, it seems a lot of effort, isn't it, walking all the way to my deadly lair, where there's a perfectly serviceable death option right there. Again, not a death trap. Your death would be entirely voluntary, and very much appreciated. The masher does work, I should point out as well. I know we've had a couple of problems in the past. This masher definitely works, and it will kill you. If that's one of your concerns about not jumping in, the masher will kill you straight away, painless. Well, it won't be painless, obviously, but it will mash you up. In summary, walk all the way to certain doom or give up now, honourably, like a samurai. Save yourself a trip. It's a win-win for you. Plus, I have put a lot of effort in getting this lair ready for you, so it would certainly teach me a lesson if you simply died painlessly 20 feet from the door. I'd be furious. I'd be like, argh, got my just desserts. No more than I deserve. But why not teach me a lesson by just jumping in the old masher? I tell you, if I was up against impossible odds, this is the way I'd want to go out. Mashed with dignity. That'd be the way I'd... Okay, I'll take that as a no then.
Oh! Right, there was a nice fact that didn't have a grip, so I can make a bunch of room here.
My voice. being serious. I think there's something really wrong with me.
Chapter, the next section.
The rest of the way up, so can't stop me that quite yet. So I'll do it next time. It's probably gonna be an extra length episode. Take some cool out of this, all the bouncing and running and all that. Anyway, so let's be shorter. Next time I'll be longer. I'll leave this up. Go then.
Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, subscribe, and click the notification bell below. On the upper left, you will find the playlist for this game. Below that, you will find a link to a video YouTube thinks that you would enjoy the most of all the videos on my channel. I have many games of many different types. I hope you would enjoy those videos as well. Thanks again. Goodbye.